The following contest is a no holds barred match and is for the undisputed WWE Universal Championship.
Kevin Owens has arrived.
Time to fight Owens fight.
Credit where credit's due, Owens realized his shortcomings and has refocused recently.
Indeed, the prize fighter's back.
A look of pure focus on the face of the prize fighter.
Because KO always has his eyes on the prize.
Listen to these people, they're going nuts. Team Bring It is in the building.
Saxton, you couldn't warm the bench for Team Bring It.
Yeah, I can't even imagine living The Rock's life.
Can you guys believe The Rock wouldn't even let me try on his $500 shirt?
Of course I can believe it, because your bank account's about $499 short.
Well, he better be ready for a fight, because he's in the way of the prize fighter right now.
Introducing the challenger from Marineville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens! And his opponent from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, The Rock!
You can see it in the eyes of each individual. Only razor-sharp focus when this much is on the line.
The champion came out here somewhat gloating their belt around. Don't know if that's their way of playing mind games.
That title
being on top of the mountain if you don't get to look down on everybody else.
That is a sad attitude to have.
The Rock with some good timing here.
Look at this, just what a barrage of stops. Torturous knee.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
Fading, fade, and breaks out of the sleeper.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
Fading, fade, and breaks out of the sleeper. Oh, catapulting down on the opponent.
Vicious right forearm.
I'd have to think that a no disqualification match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring.
Well, that's mostly true, but even the most rule-abiding superstars have risen to the occasion of a no disqualification match. When there are no rules, there's no wrong and right.
Is nothing off limits?
Nope.
The steps connect. That hurt me just watching.
This match is spilled out to the ringside area, and as we can see, tension's really running high now.
Yeah, we should probably clear the way, guys.
Had that move from the Rock scouted.
From behind, back suplex.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now. Oh, that right there is classic Rock.
Into the DDT. The Rock has him hooked.
The champ will stay champ.
Survive that
by the skin of their teeth, and don't expect the champ to start going easy on him now.
And guys, the Rock is not happy with that result. Thought it was over, but the kick out surprised him. He climbs into the ring. Caught with the lariat.
This could be good.
Oh, suicide dive! Kevin Owens clearly not afraid of a little fight. He turns it around. Hoisted up. Dropped on the knee with a gut buster.
Pulled in for a
belly to belly.
Here we go. Oh, a DDT.
The whole WWE Universe is smelling what The Rock is cooking.
Mounted with punches
and not and a slap to the gut too.
Hoisted up, bang! Snap suplex. Into the barricade. And what's he looking for here?
everything under the ring. They're pulling out shovels now. That just makes me sick.
Go home.
Looking for something, anything under the ring.
Funky butt loving. He's got a baseball bat.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Great thinking to stop Owens.
Shot right to the gut.
And he gets sent back into the ring.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
The Rock is heading up top.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
From the top rope,
beautiful drop kick.
And he keeps his focus.
The champion.
I think we are witnessing a career-altering moment for these superstars, guys.
But the spoils will only go to the victor, and I have a feeling we're close to finding out exactly who that will be.
Taking this one back to the ring now. German suplex!
Look at this, just what a barrage of stops.
Kevin Owens! Shoulders are down. He got him! No! The Rock barely kicked out.
So close. So close.
Owens looking for the cover.
Gonna see a new champ.
Two. And that's it. The champion is defeated.
Here is your winner. WWE Universal Champion, Kevin Owens.